Hey everybody, djjay here from Brannan Entertainment and Pioneer DJ. Just want to show you a little video log slash what's going on with gear and me and the world. It is Saturday, April 10th, and I am up in Claremont, California, a beautiful site called the Padua Theater. Just to show you, this is what they already have installed for lighting. So, I've got some competition today. They have two full trusses that come down. All American audio lighting. And then what I'm running today is some uplighting. I've got two different cans, and it's pretty amazing to see the difference in brightness. That can over there, that is a PAR 64. Then that can right there is a 199B color wash. So I'm trying to get a couple different effects. This is the actual setup I'm running today. So you got some CDs, because I like CDs. And I'm running a 900, a 2000, as well as an MEP 7000, and a DJM 5000. So I'll just shoot in here real quick. Thanks to Brian, this light is actually gonna go up here later on, because I've got this huge white background. So I'm actually gonna utilize that with lighting on the floor. Here's the setup. I am running a couple of drives. Actually, I'm running three drives. I've got flash drive on the 2000, flash drive on the 900, and the MEP. Plus, I've got specialty burn discs for today. I don't know if you can really make that out, but that's actually a disc that I have. And then I'm just cleaning up my stuff, going through what I'm probably going to play today. I tend to bring a lot of CDs to every event. I've got it burned to drives, but I just love moving discs around, especially now that I'm running the 2000 and the 900 up there. So it gives me a lot of room. Got a couple uplights on me, one right here, which is just running a white, even though it looks blue here. And then this one is blue. So I'm going to get back to you guys a little bit. It's a huge room, but the sound in here is phenomenal. So I'm only running two speakers. I know a lot of you are going to complain about that, but that's okay. It's just what's worked for me. It's important to the client today that they don't have a lot of bass and that they don't have a lot of volume throughout dinner. So as I explained to them, it's probably best that I just run these two lights. I'm sorry, two speakers. I do have them wrapped, and I've got a separate system out running cocktail, which is behind those doors over there. And then I also have another system that I ran outside for the ceremony. So I will go outside, show you a little bit of that, and go into detail if you've got questions about any of my gear, questions about any of my methodology or anything like that. By all means, put it down here at the bottom and I'll be happy to answer them as best I can. Or you can come to pioneerdj.com, go to the forums, and you can talk to myself, you can talk to GMC or Pulse. And
thanks, Brian.